Hello YouTube, welcome to this Photoshop tutorial by Jack at True Tech TV. And in this Photoshop tutorial I'll be showing you how to create a starburst effect. So first, go to File and New and create a new document. This can be any size. Then you want to choose your foreground and background colors. I'll be using a light green and a dark green. Like so. Okay, so then you need to hold shift and go from the top and drag it straight down to the bottom. Let go, and you have something like this. Now you can choose any colors that you want. Okay, so now go to filter and you want to go to distort and you want to go to wave. I'll be back and I'll set my settings to what it should look like. Okay, so choose these settings, and once you've chosen these settings, yours may not come out like this. So I suggest you change your wavelength to whatever you want. Okay, type should be sine, then click OK. So as you can see, we have our vertical lines going from top to bottom in our two different colors. So now we are going to actually create the starburst effect. So head over to filter, go back to distort, and choose polar coordinates. Make sure it's rectangular to polar, as you can see here. Then click OK. Then you have your starburst effect. So thanks for watching, please subscribe, rate and comment, and I'll see you next time.